Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
An alien, able to use remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
What? My aunt had a remnant artifact she learned to...
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Rider. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed, for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Thank you. planet down.
We're all clear.
Come!
Ryder.
Rokar and Turians?
There's on the Tannis uniforms, Pathfinder.
The Turian Ark?
Thank you.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Stuff like this that makes everything worthwhile.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
Oh, that's a long way to fall.